We really believe that everyone is creative, but that fear suppresses creativity. And so you have to break through that fear. And so I think trying to bring some of those principles into the classroom, just reducing the barrier by encouraging people to express themselves, almost encouraging them to fail with their ideas, can just make it less scary. Then, you know, failure isn't scary anymore.